7 a.m. in the morning, I'm on I-85 North Atlanta. People finding every kind of way to drive, like they borderline blind, over pouring fine wine. I swear I done hit the brakes around 49 times. Man, this traffic is serious, but here is this brother in a Civic driving like he in the Fast and the Furious. He honking his horn, throwing his hands up. Man, what? We bumper to bumper, we all jammed up. The fan flipped his finger up, screaming out the window, "You a bitch." In my head, I'm thinking all the things I could do to his whip. I got road rage, but my son is in the car. Do some dumb shit, then I'm behind bars at my old age. No way. I mean, it's stinging my pride, but it's a beautiful thing to be alive. Had to learn to let it go and be wise. I'm offended, but hey, we just trying to make it home at the end of the day. I'm just trying to make it home. I'm just trying to make it home. I just want to make it home to you. I'm just trying to make it home. I just want to make it home. I'm just trying to make it home to you. I'm just trying to make it home. I'm just trying to make it home. I just want to make it home to you. I'm just trying to make it home. I just want to make it home. I'm just trying to make it home to you.
Hold up, I'm talking about somebody else. Let me talk about myself for a second.
I always had a short fuse and bad attitude out of pocket. As an angry black man, I never knew how to stop it. Just a ticking time bomb, a loose cannon, a hot head. It's a miracle this dude standing and I'm not dead. Old school mentality was thing later, swing first. But in reality, I was only making things worse. Thinking violent was gonna have me rotting in a clean hearse. Had to pray about it, had to listen to my queen's words. She said, "You gotta walk away and cool down, cause we got way too much to lose now." I admit, I had anger issues I needed help with, harboring childhood feelings I never dealt with. Then it spills over to your marriage and your workplace. Now I understand that it was coming from a hurt place. Still, that's no excuse for the sins of a man. Now I'm trying to do better by my friends and my fam, that's real. I'm just trying to do better, I'm just trying to do better. I just want to do better by you. I'm just trying to do better, I just want to do better. I'm just trying to do better by you. I'm just trying to do better, I'm just trying to do better. I just want to do better by you. I'm just trying to do better, I just want to do better. I'm just trying to do better by you.
That's the way it goes, understand that I'm an artist. Part of that means I second guess everything. On any given Sunday, my confidence is somewhere between feeling like I'm one of the best that ever did it, to say you fuck everything. I'm selling all my equipment. This is self-doubt, a bottomless pit that you pour yourself out. Time and time again, ain't nobody around to help out. Just a man in his 40s, only few standing to applaud me. But talent's undeniable, so they just can't ignore